Previously, on Resident Evil 7. Whoa! Oh! Oh! Whoa! 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 Hold the fuck up! What the fuck is that? And now we continue. Hey everyone, it's Dan here, and welcome back to more Resident Evil 7. Okay, so I really think this is the last section of the game. Because from what I heard, the boat is like sort of, we're sort of at the end of the game, I think. Because I don't know, like, story-wise, I don't know where else the story could go. Because we're escaping, we have to see him, we're escaping. And this is really starting to look like that fucking boat scene in Resident Evil 6. So basically the last part, we got the serum, we made our choice. We chose to save Maya instead of Zoe because, well, we did all this shit for her. And like, I'll be damn well if I don't see this thing through. And basically, Zoe's a little pissed. She was like, understandably, she was pissed. So basically, me and Ethan were about to go out of here. We were like, peace, bye, haunted ass mansion. But then all of a sudden, we were in a boat, and some giant thing was like, Ethan, no, you no escapee. Basically, like, threw us overboard, and now we're like, sort of like stuck here, I think. We're playing as Mia now. We're actually playing as Mia. And Ethan's like, MIA, like he was just there. There's some black weird liquid thing. Yeah, look for Ethan. No, Ethan's dead. No, that black thing. Nah, black thing took him off to God knows where. He is dead. So please click the subscribe button, everybody. Whew, okay, and let's power through this. So guys, you know what? Like, I really like. There's something that happened to me like the other day where I hated myself because like I'm a very shy person. Like, believe it or not, I'm actually a very shy person. I am very bad at, like giant social gatherings. Like, I am very bad, like, if we're at, like a giant party or, like, a dance, right, you look in the corner, that's me. I'm literally the guy in the corner playing, like, you know, his 3DS, like, you know, because I am bad, like, I don't know, like, what to say, I don't know what to do, I'm always nervous that if I say something wrong, that'd be really weird, like, I was at this dance, and basically, like, I want to make a lot of friends. I want to talk to people. Like, there's a bunch of people there who, like, Oh! Okay, that's gonna shoot. I thought that was an enemy for a second. I was like, what the fuck? How are we gonna fight this? We got no weapons. Basically, there's, like, a lot of people there I really want to talk to. I tried my best. Like, I got to know, like, some of them. I got to talk to some of them, but, like, it wasn't as good as I initially wanted to be. Like, I initially want to talk more. I want to, like, you know, hang out with them maybe afterwards. Like, I want to, like, you know, talk a little more. And, like, my shyness was like, Danny. No, Danny. But, like, yeah, you know, I think I did quite. That's, like, one thing I need to work on. Like, I really want to make more friends. I really, like, you know, I really want to make more friends. Oh,
they're all dead.
What the fuck?
The engine room. What the fuck are you talking about? She killed them all.
Oh.
Fuck. What the hell is going on?
I don't know what the fuck's going on.
Is there any weapons on this ship? I don't know. But look, let's go this way. Maybe we can get out of here.
Oh, yeah. Oh, okay. So apparently you tried to get out of here. Then where they were? Wait a minute. How much will I bet it's that chick in a wheelchair? She is so threatening. She is so fucking threatening. She's like the main threat in this game. She is so fucking threatening. But yeah, like, that's one thing I really want to work on. Like, cause like, I, like, Valentine's Day, like, passed, and like, you know, I just stood here playing games for Valentine's Day. Everyone else I know, you know, going on special dates with their Valentine, I'm just here, like, you know, eating a Hot Pocket, like, yep, Valentine's Day. Yep. That was literally me, but, like, I kind of start want to, like, that's something I'm actually working on. I'm trying to, like, you know, not be so not shy, not be so nervous, actually get out there and talk to people, because, you know, I want to start, you know, getting, you know, into relationships and all that. I kind of start want to, like, you know, get into that, and, like, the thought of me doing that, I'm just like, well, then. No, crew engineer, Captain Ed Carl, Chief Engineer Paul Fitzgerald. I actually had a teacher with the last name Fitzgerald. I see that last name a lot. Fitzgerald. I see that last name online. Every time I see that name, I always think of my teacher. First officer, second officer, mechanic, communications technician, and physician. Okay, I don't know why this is like, I don't know why that was relevant. I guess all the people died, I guess. Whoa! Shy up! Must have been hiding from something. Yeah, well, what? Well, it didn't work. Hiding from something. It didn't fucking work. She's not a child. She's not my child. Okay, so apparently you tried to alien isolation hide this shit, and whoever's sitting on a ship was like, you're not hiding from me. Time to die. She didn't sign me. She didn't sign everyone. Oh, that's, giggity. That is worthy of a giggity. I heard that in the ship part, there was a lot of, like, cool shit to get. Like, I heard this is where you get the SMG. This is where you get, like, another knife. This is where, like, you get, like, a lot of stuff. And I don't know if that's true or not. Maybe it's, like, probably, like, that's when we find Ethan and play as Ethan again. Probably that's when we, like, able to find them. But, like, I'm not sure. But in true Resident Evil fashion, like, after you beat this game, I want to go back to it. Because in true Resident Evil fashion, after you complete the game once, you go back to the item box. Go back to the item box. There's, like, a bunch of cool shit for you. Like, I know, like, in Resident Evil 2 and 3, if you beat it once, you get the infinite rocket launcher. I know, too, if you beat Leon's story, when you start Claire's story... What the fu- Oh! Okay, so apparently that little girl...
What?
No.
Who are you?
Yeah, get away from me. So apparently, you're the cause for all this. So apparently she can, like, freaking, like, mech all the black goo shit with her mind. And that's fucking gross. Okay, so we want to stay far away from her. We want to stay... You know, she reminds me of, like, I don't know, she reminds me of Sherry. She reminds me of Sherry. I don't know why, but, like... All this shit happening around her, just a random little girl, just, like, walking around. That's Sherry. Well, Sherry was, like, you know, she was frightened. She wasn't, like, you know, just walking around, like, oh, you know, zombies everywhere. People are dying. Yeah, it's normal. Sherry was like, no, get away from me. Ah! I really want, that'd be kind of cool game to play. Like, I hope they do that in, like, the HD remaster game, where you play as Sherry, like, trying to escape the zombies. Like, that'd be really freaking cool. Cause, like, I kind of want to know, like, how, like, from like, a little kid's perspective, how's, like, the events of Raccoon City, you know, like, how is she gonna deal with that?
What are you talking about?
You said!
Okay, and you're back. Cause that'd be really cool, cause, like, Sherry didn't know, like, what the fuck was going on. And, like, there were zombies everywhere, there was liquor everywhere. I'm surprised she, you know, I'm surprised she survived. Oh, Kevin. I'm surprised she lived and all this shit, because, like, there were liquors around, there were zombie dogs, there were normal zombies. Like, how the fuck did she not get a scratch on her? But, like, I would love to see that. Like, even, like, of course, you know, like, the game, it would kind of, like, be, like... Oh, shit. Okay, let me do a quick look items. Excuse me! I have no weapon. Oh, shit, I have no weapons! I can't fight any of you! Here, okay, so I can't fight any of you until I find some weapons. I don't have any weapons. That's fucking bad. That's fucking bad. Close, 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 close. Oh, is that instant death? Is it instant death? Oh, fuck. Ah. Yeah, it's instant death. That's instant death. The fucking. Oh, wait, wait. What the? Oh, wait! Ugh, there we go! Weapons! Herb? Okay. Weapons! Fuck, weapons! What about- okay, we don't have weapons. We don't have fucking weapons. Oh, fuck. Okay. I don't know how the fuck I'm gonna do this! We have no weapons to kill them! So- okay, so what's my health like? I can't. Okay, so I can't look at my health for some reason. I can't look at my health. I have no idea. No idea. Like, am I on caution? Am I on. No. Am I on danger? I have no fucking idea. I'm just gonna have to wing it here. Can I take the map? Okay, I'm on the second floor. I don't know where this bitch is. Left. There are enemies around. I have no weapons. So basically, I just have to run for my life. I do not like that. I'm not like running for my life. Okay, I'm gonna go to the fourth floor, third floor. weapons. I'll even take a knife. Okay, no, I won't take a knife. No, I'll take like a gun. Something. A gun or like, please, give me a gun. Okay, no enemies.
Okay. Watch it.
Low girl, you better watch it. No, why? You watch it. No. Remember. You need to give me a gun. I am not okay. You know, I'm gonna watch this shit. If it's anything, if it's like, you know, if it's fucked up, you know, if it's fucked up. Oh, beep. Test subject E100. Oh, E1 technically. E001. See transport log. Top secret. Ooh, how much will I bet that they were experimenting on that girl, and like, she got the power to do like, be kind, flip rewind. Okay, she got the power to like, do all this weird black shit with her mind, and she kind of took, you know, revenge on that. And she's actually the daughter of the bakers. And when she went back to the baker, she accidentally, you know, made them into that creepy thing. And then maybe she's trying to like perfect the something like that. Maybe she like maybe she can't control it.
She's trying to perfect it. Infected me during the attack, and I'm too far gone anyway.
Oh, but the thing on his wrist, that thing Ethan has. Right.
It's my fault she got out.
Yeah, it is your fault. But that doesn't mean I'm gonna let you die. Fault.
She didn't attack you?
It's part of her imprinting protocol. I can't believe this is happening.
Here. Take it. It has her tissue samples. You find her. You fix this.
Okay, Evie. Where are you?
Okay, so... Wait, P90 machine gun? Oh, survival knife? Oh, yes. I actually like always want to like the P19 and the P90. Like, wait, pause before I read it, guys, because I'll explain to you right after this. Wow, holy shit. They're gonna kill her. Wow, okay. So it's like one thing I wonder, like the P19 and the P90, like the clips for those. It's like, okay, let me get this. Let me get defensive coin. Wait. Oh, it's open, okay. So like the P19 and the P90, like their clips aren't like normal like clips. They're like totally different looking clips. And I'm just like, I just wonder, like, how would that look like inside the clip? Like, how would it look like? Like, that could be weird. Like, I love target acquired. So, let me display you should listen to the target. So, we have to go to her. 9. Find Evelyn. Okay, 9. 8. Wait, so she's in. Okay, she's in here, right? Better check the rest of the floor first. No, but she says like she's like 8, 7. Yeah, it's like she's like right here. No, she must be like, you know, below us. Yeah, she has to be below us. Then. Yeah, you know she's below us. So, herb. Oh, how about your best can be like a final battleship? Okay, so I need a key card. No. Okay, so I need. Okay, well, why do I think maybe the tissue samples? Maybe the tissue gave like a key or something, but now. So she's basically below us. Supplements? What are supplements combined to? Ooh, but I don't need any of those. I don't need any of that. So. Because I'll have a grenade launcher, and I don't need the item looking drug, so I guess I'm good. Okay, yeah, she's below us. Yeah, so let's find some. That's from us. Okay, we have to miss. Yeah, she's below us, basically. She's below us. This looks, Wait, was that ammo? Yes, ammo, yes. Okay, she might be in there, actually. No, hold up. Let me look around more. Let me. No. I don't think I hear that. Let me look around more. Okay, she is okay. Holy shit. Oh shit, we're getting a lot of machine gun ammo, guys. This is I'm not liking this though. I mean, yay, we got a machine gun! But like the fact that they're giving us all this ammo. I'm just like, hey, calm down, game. Calm down, we get it. We're about to fight this bitch. From outside. So, yeah, we basically have to go in there, okay. Alright, Eveline! Eveline, come out here! Come over here! Eveline! From outside. Crawl under. Eveline!
She's vomiting.
This must be it.
Damn, we'll have to reset.
How's it going?
She's vomiting. Far more in excess of her body mass.
Oh, great. We're gonna be seeing a lot more of her ugly friends if this keeps up. Alright, we need to find her, and fast. This is getting out of hand.
Agreed.
Wait a minute, that's her vomit? That's her... Okay, that's gross. So, basically what I can gather is that those black tentacle things that, you know, you see like a lot of like creepy shit, those are the product of her. And I guess when she vomits, something like that, like, those things are born. Which, yeah, see? Back up! Oh, you bitch! Back up, I said! Okay, no. Yes, see how the warehouse, like, on the bottom of it? That's weird. Can't come out. Come on. Oh, shit. Look at my hand. Oh. Okay, that looks... Oh! We're dead? I want to say yes. Not responding. So I'm on the second floor already, so I'm going to go S2. Alright, so yeah, look at... doesn't look like it's actually been cut. It just looks like I put a sticker on it. It doesn't look like I actually... Okay! Come on, Capcom, you can do a better graphic than that. It doesn't look like I've actually been cut there. It just looks like, you know, it just looks like I just put a sticker on it. That's just weird. Okay, so there's gonna be something right here. I know that for sure. There's gonna be something right there. And I'm already a little bit low when it comes to the handgun ammo. I mean, that machine gun ammo. Oh. Avoid. Hey. Okay. All right. Let's click. Ugh. Well, I better save my heals until like in danger. Cause it's the only heals I. Scratch that. I like scratch that. Hello. Okay. So apparently the green herbs in Resident Evil games. I forgot I can do that. Apparently, they can, like, heal instantaneous. Apparently, they can heal instantaneous. Which is freaking amazing. Whoa! Alright. Oh, shit. You're the fucked up one. Okay, you're the strong one. Back up. There we go. Headshot, bitch. Well, you're alive. No, you're dead. Okay. I'm gonna need some sort of key for that. Ooh, remote bomb? The hell? I have a grenade. I did not know this was part of the game, I think. Remote bomb? What the fuck do I have a remote bomb for? What the fuck? Machine gun ammo, yes. Remote bomb. Okay, I'm gonna use remote bomb only if there's more than one of them. If there is more than one of them, we'll mob bomb away. If not, I guess it's regular. Back away! Thank you very much. Thank you. Come again! Okay. So, guys, how are you doing today? How did y'all Valentine's Day? Like, how was your Valentine's Day? I hope it was, like, spectacular. I hope, you know, you spend time with your loved ones, you know. Who was your Valentine? Leave it in the comment section. Who was your Valentine, and what did you do for Valentine's Day? Like, what, cause like, for me, if I had Valentine, I guess, my Valentine's Day would just be, like, I don't know, spending a day with them, playing games.
I think she's on the other side of this door, but I don't have a key.
Try to melt down the lock. You're on the bottom level, right? Check our luggage.
How is some clothes gonna help us get a key for a lock? Okay, before I do that, get fluid. Okay, check our luggage. Okay, don't pop up anything. I heard like the squeaking. I'm like, corrosive. Oh, we put the corrosive on the lock, and then it's okay. Don't ask me. It's all certain levels. Okay. It puts the acid in the lock.
Are you mad at me, Mom?
All right.
No, Evie.
Did kill.
Wait. What did you call me?
I don't want to live in the lab anymore. I want a house, and I want you to be my mommy.
Okay, Evie. I'll be your mommy. Just come back with me, right now. Okay?
Where are you, Evie?
Evie,
wait!
Evie, if you lock this door, I swear. Evie, if you lock this door, I swear. Oh.
Did you find her?
Yes, but she ran off. Sort She's of. Making more friends, Alan. Those things are everywhere.
I told you so.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I got that.
You just worry about getting Evelyn back.
Roger. Okay, guys, this is not gonna go well. Get my gun out. I hear one, guys. Shh, okay, remote bomb. The fuck, why is it not working? Yes! Oh shit! I thought you'd throw it! No! Oh, there we go. I'm like, what the fuck are you not doing the one he's hurt? Back up. There we go. Be dead. Oh shit, okay. Can I walk around him? Yes! That's less ammo I gotta waste. I'm happy about that. Yes. Okay. Yeah, you just stay right here. Look at him squirm! Like, oh, I'm gonna get you! Just stay right there! Yeah, just stay right there. I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna get you, rascals. Bye. He's like, you stay right there. I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna find you. I don't need legs to get you. I'll get you. Ooh. Herb, ammo. Remote bomb corrosive. Anything else? All right then, that's all I need for the day. Yay! Evelyn! Oh shit, nope! Nope, it's on fire! Fuck, I gotta go this way. Fuck! Ugh! Don't explode. What? Why is it not pointing to the surface? Why are you not? To a surface! Why is it not? Oh shit! Holy shit! He was right! It was right, he is gonna get me! It was like, I told you I'm gonna get you! He was like, I told you I'm gonna get you! I thought, like, once we left the room, he was like, ah, shucks. She left the room, ah, shucks. That's a good way to get around, though. It just like throw on the ground.
detonate it and move it. Evelyn, wait! Ada, wait! Evelyn, wait! You ever played Resident Evil 2? How Leon says Ada, wait, like every 5 minutes? Ada, wait! Ada, wait! Ada, wait! That's gonna be some L. Oh, shit. Come on. Bye, bitch! Bye! Oh, shit. Bye! Oh, shucks! I'll get her next time. I'm gonna get you!
Emergency
section
has been engaged.
Oh, fucking. Well, I guess it's time. Okay, so, Oh, I thought we scoped the other side. Okay, I thought we scoped that one. I'd be so pissed if there was, like, one right there. I would've been so scared. It would've been like, I told you I'm gonna get ya! It's gonna be a okay. So I have the crossbow thing. So I need to find that door that I couldn't open before because it had the lock. Okay. So I know now. I know it now.
Damn it!
Evie's upstairs. Adam, where the fuck are you?
Alan.
Oh yeah, Alan. Alan,
where the hell are you?
He's dead. No, he is straight dead. He is straight dead. Okay, because we have to go that way. Fuck! Okay, yeah. Alright, guys. You know, I really don't, like, I hate that whole boat sound thing. Because, like, it just deafens your ears. It's like, yeah, I get it. Creepy creatures all over the place trying to kill us. I understand it. But you don't need to burst my ears. Ooh, I'll have one. You know what? Let's do it. We didn't even use, like, all of it. Like, why the hell didn't it go away? We didn't use all of it. Remote bomb. You know, I'll take more remote bombs. I would actually be A-OK with more remote bombs. I'd be A-OK with that. That means I take out their leg and fuck out. Whoa! Okay, I need to... Ah! Son of a bitch! Back away! Ah, you bitch-ass son of a bitch! Ah! Wait, I can make enough. I'm like, fuck, I don't have enough. I'm like, wait, yeah, I have enough. Okay. Okay, so I don't know exactly where the fuck to go. No, not in here. Okay, not in here. Got it. So it said third floor. Check. Oh, here. No, not. You know what? Let me do that. Whee! Oh, no, is that. Oh, wait, so. Where the fuck do we go to pursue Evelyn? Yeah, so. If I wasted it. If I think we wasted it. I'm gonna be super pissed. Like, I actually needed that. Actually, need like one crowbar shit. Where the fuck? Where the fuck do we go? I want to say in here, cause there's an enemy in here. Yeah, I was, cause there's an enemy in here. So. Oh, here we go. Climb up. Okay, there we go. Okay, I was like, because there's an enemy in here, so I have no idea, like, why would they give us an enemy if we weren't supposed to go that way? Oh, here we go, guys. I'm sorry if this part is, like, a lot longer than usual. I'm just like, you know what I think? Let me go find, like, a comfortable... Let me go, like, get to the third floor, and then I'll end the video right here, because, like, this is going on. This is, like... Are we safe? So we're gonna here, guys. It's gonna be for this part, guys. We'll come back from continuing our pursuit of Evelyn and trying not to get our shit slapped. Because these things are ferocious. So thank you all for watching. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button for more Resident Evil 7. I'll be seeing you all when we finally catch Evelyn in this creepy ass boat. Peace out, everyone. And we marvelous, spectacular away from Evelyn, creepy black tentacle claw monster filled day. We got this! Special link goes for John on the case. Check! Special Elite Ghost Recon on the game. I love this game.